keyed car that was keyed on the 16th?
Yes.
I'd like to look at it. My next question is, Ms. Brema, you filed for an order of protection against the defendant. And that was probably as a result of this first incident.
Yes.
Where you have no witness. You were granted a temporary order of protection, according to the police officers.
No.
You were not?
No. She actually didn't show up for the court date, so I got an automatic 6 months.
No.
I'm sorry.
When you go in by yourself,
yes.
You get a temporary order of protection because the other side has to be served,
right.
And then you come back to court.
Yes.
Do you understand?
Yes.
So you got a temporary order of protection after the first incident,
right.
But prior to the second one.
Right.
Do you remember when the temporary order of protection became final for 6 months?
9/1/17.
And it was valid for 6 months?
No, actually, she didn't show up, so he gave it to me for 6 months automatic, and then she had requested to have another court date. So we went back, and then I showed my evidence, and he gave a 2-year restraining order.
2 years?
2 years.
So now you have a 2-year restraining order. Was there any other vandalism to the car that you have a witness for or evidence of?
No.
When was the last time she bothered you?
As far as, like, talking, or you mean vandalizing my car? Because my car has been hit a lot, but...
After the 16th of August, when was the next time that your car was vandalized?
On January 13th.
How was it vandalized?
It was keyed. The whole side of it was keyed.
Do you have any evidence that it was the defendant who did that?
The only thing I have are text messages of her threatening me.
I'd like to see them.
I also have a voicemail that she left me where she threatened me.
I'd like to hear that too.
Okay.
Yeah, this is Kathy, and I'm just calling about the absurd amount of voicemails you left on my fiance's messages, and I'm letting you know you have one warning. If you do not stop and knock it off right now, you and I are going to have some massive problems. I am warning you, and like I said, this is your one and only warning. I will not play these games. I've heard all of the messages. You're done. Do not contact him again. You have my phone number now. You have some